So one of the key aspects of Quicksilver implementation is log maintenance. The transaction managers write the log records for recovering the persistent state. They're written into log records that are in-memory data structure of the transaction manager. And every so often, the transaction managers do a log force of the in-memory log segment to the storage for persistence. And the frequency of log force impacts performance, of course, because they are synchronous I/O operations. And log force can also be initiated by an application if it is concerned about its persistent state getting on to storage. But in Quicksilver, an app has to be very careful about how often they do a log force, because log maintenance is done by the transaction manager at a site for all of the processes that are running at that node. And so the log record in Quicksilver actually contains all the modifications to persistent state required by all the processes that are running at this node. And therefore, if an individual client at a node decides to do a log force, it is actually impacting the performance of not only that particular client, but all the other clients as well. Therefore, services have to be very careful about choosing the mechanisms that is available in operating system commensurate with their recovery requirements.